Now to the race for the White House and new developments in the email scandal that has been dogging Hillary Clinton's campaign. ABC News has learned that the FBI may interview the candidate herself very soon. This as the U.S. Attorney General is now scrambling to deal with the fallout from a meeting with Bill Clinton. Donald Trump has been crying foul about that. And ABC's Mary Bruce is on the story from Washington. Hey, Mary.
Hey, good morning. Well, that private huddle between Bill Clinton and the Attorney General has become a self-inflicted wound for the Clinton campaign, raising questions from critics about bias. And all this is coming as the FBI is now on the verge of finally interviewing Hillary Clinton. This morning, sources tell ABC News the FBI's long-awaited interview with Hillary Clinton could take place within days, as it gets closer to deciding whether to file charges against the former Secretary of State.
Certainly, my meeting with him raises questions and concerns.
But the Attorney General, who has final say over that decision, admits she made a big mistake meeting privately with Bill Clinton earlier this week.
I certainly wouldn't do it again, but it really was a social meeting.
Hoping to quiet the firestorm, Lynch says she'll follow any recommendations made by the lawyers and FBI agents investigating Clinton's use of a private email server during her time at the State Department.
The fact that the meeting that I had is now casting a shadow is something that I take seriously and deeply and painfully.
As for Clinton and Lynch's explanation of the tarmac encounter, unplanned and purely social, discussing their grandchildren, not the investigation.
Oh, just a coincidence, you know. He just happened to be at the airport at this time.
Donald Trump's not buying it.
I love my grandchildren so much. But if I talk about them for more than about 9 or 10 seconds, you know, what are we?
Mocking the description of their discussion.
I love that one. I love that one. I love, love, love that one. And look at the beautiful, I love these kids. After that, what are you going to say, right?
And this morning, still no word from Hillary Clinton or her campaign about that meeting between her husband and the Attorney General. Paula.
All right, Mary, and thank you very much. We want to bring in ABC's political analyst, Matt Dowd, down in Austin, Texas. Matt, good morning to you. Thanks for joining us.
Good morning, Paula.
And first, so we learned that Hillary Clinton will be interviewed by the FBI very soon, possibly over the weekend. But how bad do these optics look for her campaign?
Really bad, Paula. I think this is a case of reemphasizing and confirming a certain bias and a thought people already have of her, which is you can't trust her, you don't trust the situation, and that's what a majority of Americans already feel. It just reemphasizes in the course of this. I think this is, as was said, a self-inflicted wound. It's only going to be recovered on the outcome of whatever happens with the FBI.
Yeah, Trump is pouncing, saying that Bill Clinton opened up a Pandora's box by meeting with Loretta Lynch. Does he have a point, and do you think this could help him?
Yeah, he absolutely has a point. I actually think it's an interesting use of a Greek mythology. Pandora was the first woman on Earth, and Hillary Clinton is the first woman running for president on a major party ticket, so I think it fits. I think the difference, this is the difference between the airport movies and the airplane movies. In the airport movies, the Republicans say this is a total disaster. The Democrats want to laugh this off as the airplane movies, which is, I picked a bad day to have a meeting on the tarmac. And I think that's the situation here.
You are a master at metaphors and analogies. Last question for you. So how is Clinton's camp, how is she pushing back? And do you think Bill will actually remain on the trail for her throughout the campaign?
Well, I don't think they're pushing back very well. And I think they're in a bad situation where they can't really push back very well. They have to just get through this. I said, as you know, Paul, a long time ago, a year and a half ago, I thought Bill should be sidelined. I think Hillary Clinton is much better off on her own, running her own campaign in the course of this, not the least of which she wants to stand on her own, but the fact that Bill Clinton is constantly in the source of these, making mistakes. He's a much better campaigner for himself than he is for his wife.
Great explainers, Matt, and thank you for explaining to all of us the origination of Pandora's box. We appreciate it. Have a great morning, Matt.
I was more into the airplane-airport combo, but thank you very much, Matt. We appreciate it.